Are you considering moving to the North Atlanta area and want to know what grocery stores are in the area? That's what we're talking about today. So let's get shopping. Welcome. My name is Karla, and I'm a proud Alpharetta resident and your local realtor with the KE Realty team with Keller Williams North Atlanta. On this channel, we have a lot of fun talking about the North Atlanta area and real estate in our videos we post each Tuesday. And we enjoy having you along for the ride, so thanks for watching. A common question I get from those of you looking to relocate to North Atlanta is, what are some of the best grocery stores in town? So I've compiled my top picks, and I'm sharing some of my favorite items from each store to help if you're visiting too. First up is Publix Supermarket. Publix is one of my favorites, and you'll always encounter friendly, helpful employees at Publix, where shopping is a pleasure. Their slogan is spot on. The first time I shopped at Publix, I was visiting Alpharetta on a trip from Northern Virginia. As I was shopping, two different employees said hi, and it was so weird to me because I thought they must have confused me with someone else. Duh, they were just being friendly. Now I love it and couldn't live without the Southern hospitality. Publix offers a decent savings program when you join their Club Publix, where you'll get a lot of perks. You can get sneak peeks at weekly sales, digital coupons, and create a shopping list on the go. Some of my Publix favorites are their quality produce with plenty of organic options. And you can grab a fresh loaf of bread and visit the deli for a great variety of boar's head deli meat and cheese to make the perfect sandwich. Their bakery is excellent too, with all kinds of treats to choose from. One of my all-time favorites is their decadent ganache cake. And they're known for their yummy birthday cakes with delicious buttercream frosting. It's so good. I have yet to meet someone who doesn't love Publix cakes. Also, I love that Publix is committed to helping their community. As of last month, they raised nearly $10 million for food banks throughout the Southeast and are committed to helping those in need. If you like farm fresh and local products, be sure to watch my other video on the farmers market here in town. You can check it out right up there. Another favorite of mine is Whole Foods Market. Whole Foods Market sells the highest quality organic products. I especially like their great selection of fresh organic fruits and vegetables. Whole Foods is committed to adding excitement and fun to grocery shopping. They have a huge selection of recipes on their website, complete with photos and ingredient lists you can bring to the store to purchase what you need. Plus, I like the peace of mind knowing that the beef, poultry, or pork that I buy are from animals raised humanely and without hormones and antibiotics. Whole Foods offers a great selection of gluten-free food too. Since I'm gluten-free, I really like the large variety of gluten-free offerings, which makes it so much easier for a gluten-free person like me to shop. Their whole idea is wholesome ingredients without artificial additives. The store atmosphere is inviting, fun, unique and nurturing, and educational. And their mission is to nourish people and the planet. They're committed to meeting or exceeding customer expectations on every shopping experience. Next, we have the Fresh Market. The Fresh Market is a premier fresh-focused specialty grocery store which delivers a quality shopping experience. My Fresh Market visit always inspires me to try new products and to cook with confidence. I like to stop by the fish department for fresh tilapia fillets, and they have quality USDA filet mignon that I get for special occasions. And I like how you can always ask the butcher a question and get help with how to cook the main course just right. They offer a great selection of prepared salads for a quick on-the-go meal. It's so convenient that you can stop by and pick up a Fresh Market roasted rotisserie chicken and choose a couple sides like broccoli cranberry slaw with almonds or lemon orzo with pine nuts, just two of my favorites. I love their bakery for decadent cakes, perfect for a birthday treat. And their fresh baked Heath Bar cookies are delicious too, so be sure to get a dozen of them. The Fresh Market is especially a grocery store with friendly service and a warm and inviting atmosphere. Another favorite of mine is Sprouts Farmers Market. Sprouts Farmers Market is technically located in Johns Creek, but it's totally worth the short drive from Alpharetta. Sprouts offers healthy groceries for less, and they believe that eating clean and healthy food is more than just a trend. It's their passion. By focusing on farm fresh produce and other healthy and affordable items, they've created a grocery experience where you don't have to be wealthy to eat healthy. Some of my Sprouts favorites include the really fresh quality produce at affordable prices. They offer a nice variety of baked items and prepackaged meals to go, all without the long list of unhealthy or unnatural ingredients. They have a great seafood department with the best fresh salmon fillets. And if you want organic and clean foods or high quality vitamins, this is your place. Their knowledgeable and friendly staff are accessible to help customers find all the fresh natural foods they want to. Next up is Costco. I don't know about you, but I love Costco. At Costco, membership is required, but it's totally worth it. And if you join at the executive level, you get 2% back on your purchases. There are so many quality items with unexpected savings and satisfaction guaranteed. What are my favorite Costco items? They're excellent produce like Honeycrisp apples. They have amazing bakery desserts like the Tres Leche cake and their amazing apple pie. They have great deals on electronics too, like computers and TVs, while offering great warranties. I love that you can get bulk vitamins and paper products. So you'll always be stocked up on toilet paper, Kleenex, and paper towel, all with great savings. I love that I can buy such a wide variety of items under one roof. And after shopping, you can enjoy a soda and a hot dog for $1.50 or $1.99 for a slice of pizza. And don't forget to get a yummy berry sundae too. Costco offers savings galore on gasoline, pharmacy, optical, tire center, and a photo lab. You can even vacation with the Costco travel program. And don't worry, not everything at Costco is giant sized, just the savings. And last but certainly not least is Kroger Supermarket. At Kroger, they have deals that are lower than low. They make it so easy to save with their digital coupons. You'll definitely want to check out their app to browse items on sale and clip digital coupons. We all want food that is fresh and affordable, and above all, Kroger is committed to providing fresh, affordable food to everyone. Their new slogan is Fresh for Everyone. Some of my Kroger favorites include a great fresh produce selection with organic options. And if you've had a long work day and don't feel like cooking, get a pizza, a rotisserie chicken, or specialty sandwiches and salads from the deli. Follow it up with a fresh and delicious dessert from the bakery. Also, they have a nice and well-stocked floral department too. Kroger's convenient too. I love that I can place my grocery order online with pickup at the store where they'll bring it right to my car. Or you can have it delivered from the store to your door for a reasonable fee. So there you have it, my top picks for grocery stores in North Atlanta. There's a lot of variety and great options for grocery shopping in this town. Thanks a bunch for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye for now.